Bell here at Crossfires tonight, and we're going to introduce using this contraption. But it won't be me. We are going to actually explain the connection between the extinction of the orca whales, the crack cocaine distribution center of Arkansas in the 1980s, and the meaning of life in 10 seconds using this language. And then, at the end of that discourse, or intercourse, if you will, after we've completed our intercourse together, we will introduce Noble Savage. I don't need to be here because it's going to be the noisemaker. Does everyone have one yet? Very good. Let's begin. This is going to take 10 seconds. 10.
Yeah! earlier, it was our friend Mike's birthday. In celebration of this, we are going to be playing practically, we think, might be his favorite song. We hope.
Thank you.
do this very often. We have a very, very special guest today.
Very special.
So, a special guest of ours, a friend, who heard us once upon a time play this next song, was so moved by it that he wanted to do his own interpretation, and eventually, he said, can I just play it with you guys? Now, Noble Savage has never played with three people. It's sort of violates one of the rules we have. For people who know us, this next song has always been just two instruments. So it's kind of a little bit of an experiment to see how it works.
Thank you.
one. Never played the new one.
Thank you.
We're mended.
Okay, the sixth song is called 5th and 6th, because usually it's a 5th or 6th number, it just works out that way, and guess what? It's a 6th number.
Bye.
movies Back to the Future, so we thought we would, whatever. I should also point out this is the 35th Crosswires, and we're more than happy to invite us.
Keep the dream alive.
Keep the dream alive!
Thank you.
Donald the Savage, everybody.